Doing great, Cedric. Thank you for being here and bringing all of your media and your writing for into this very special day for the history in agriculture.
Well, being an alumni from Dunbar, how important is this work?
Well, it takes me back to my days of doing the grass and shovel and the day with Charles Scott. But if you take a look at the record of Coach Hughes, as I learned from you and Chris Arnold and others, I've just amazed that this recognition hasn't happened sooner. I think these students want to take it off Ramey Street, and so I'm going to support them should they choose to do that, and that when they have a longer street named in his honor.
Well, you know, as coming up Ramey, I was able to look on the map, and I think the location is perfect. It's going to be Cass Street, right?
Yes.
And then when you come up to the school, then the first sign you see
is Robert Hughes. How about that? That worked okay. God is good.
Well, I know you got a lot going on. Just want to say thank you for representing our city. And may God continue to bless you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks for being here.
No problem. That is City Councilwoman Gina Bivens, and I'm Cedric Bailey, as we honor the one and only Coach Robert Hughes.